Recently on the couch, we have the Cockburn Powerboat Association. They're having a great event in the next couple of weeks. Here at the Canning Show, we have got the recreational fishing stand. With me is Ando. Welcome to the couch.
Thanks, Fred. Appreciate it.
Ando, what's this all about?
This is about introducing, I guess, fishing as a popular family pastime to people who might not have seen it at the show before. So we're here to show folks this is what you can do. You can have a lot of fun, family, adults, the whole family gets involved. What are the reasons?
Why should people get involved with fishing? Because I used to do it when I was a kid 20 years ago.
It's a wholesome family activity. These days, there's less and less choice in what you can let your kids do safely. And this sort of stuff, mum and dad can go out with the kids, you can have a great time, you can get a nice bit of fresh food on the table. It's all about the whole thing.
And isn't that the thing these days? Kids are also on the computer all the time. They don't get out of their bedrooms. This is a good family get-together, isn't it?
It's good and healthy. You're out in the fresh air. The fish stocks in WA are great. It's all very healthy. And people just need to get out there and take advantage of stuff like this.
How do they start? How do they get involved?
What they do is contact Recfish West. Recfish West do fishing clinics for kids. Contact your local fishing club. Get involved with the club, find out how you go about catching fish. Our club, Cockburn Powerboats, and a lot of other clubs do fishing nights where we teach people how to make up rigs, how to go out and find fish. Recfish West does clinics. You can learn all about how you make up rigs, where you catch fish off the shore. Yep. The internet, magazines, Western Angler magazine, great little magazine.
And I believe you know how to clean a fish quite well.
Yeah, I can cut the side off a fish pretty well.
How long does it take to learn that skill?
It probably takes a couple of years to learn, but if you don't do it well, catch more fish and practice.
Now, you're going to be at the Cockburn Powerboat Show coming up in a couple of weeks.
Yeah, a couple of weeks' time on the 15th.
Can we get you to maybe clean a fish for me?
Look, if you bring a fish along, I'll cut this head off. No worries at all.
Fair enough. That's a great deal. Thank you very much. Now, if people want more information, is there a website people can go to?
Yeah, www.cockburncpba.com.au is all about the club information and Recfish West. Just search the net for Recfish West.
Google.
And all the information's on there. Exactly.
Yeah, wonderful.
Exactly.
And you're here for a day or so.
We're here all day yesterday and today.
Is there another show you're going to after this?
No, the next one now is going to be the open day down at Cockburn, Fred.
Beautiful. In a couple of weeks' time.
That's it.
Thank you very much, Andy.
Cheers, mate.
Nice to have you here at the Canning Show.
Good for talking. Cheers.
If you're looking for more info on anything you've seen on today's show, head to thecouch.com.au. It's where you'll find all the links for our guests. Plus clips from the show, backstage photos, and even exclusive movie reviews. You can also sign up as a Couchie and be part of our competitions, including Spin It to Win It. New Zealand viewers, that's open to you too. So jump online and check it out now. TheCouch.com.au